So let me give my heartfelt thanks to Professor Harish Chandrola, one of my great loving friends and a great physicist by all standards, and his very, very kind love and affection for us. And I also give my best regards to Professor Abbas. And he has actually already provided enough motivation, not only to the students and the audience, but perhaps also to me. And so, but you see, you are a student of physics, and what we need to remember is, as long as you are able to couple or know or understand the physical meaning out of the mathematics that you are using, or if you can associate mathematics to the physical ideas that you have, that's wonderful, okay? Because by itself, sometimes they look like completely different domains, and you find it so difficult to catch even the great mathematicians and great physicists and great friends, and they find it so difficult to communicate with each other, because the mathematics that we use in physics is really completely different than the mathematics that the mathematicians do. And even if it's not the same, even if it's same, we often do not know, or we are not able to know the proper meaning of what they are doing, and they are not able to know what we want to know. Just as a simple example of operator theory in mathematics. My talk begins now, and it is the need for a quantum theory of gravity. Okay, and the starting point Professor Abbas has already given me is about these fundamental forces. So let me recap. I would not go to history and philosophy of the subject. I would tell you that there are four fundamental forces of nature. All of them are equally important. Okay, strong interaction, how neutrons talk to each other, how neutrons, protons talk to each other, that is called strong interaction. Electromagnetic interaction is so obvious, you switch on, switch off the lights, then you would not be able to see me, and I would not be able to see you, right? Electromagnetic interaction. And gravitational interaction, I do have a biscuit, and I can afford to drop it here, and it goes down to the table. One of the most